The Henley Regatta. Whoop the gale boat home. Bulldog, bulldog, bow, wow, wow. Eli Yale.
Play ball.
Drop it. Where the hell have you been? You're over half an hour late.
Relax, boss. I've been taking care of business. I got your steamer ticket. And some English money.
No, please,
train ticket up to Henley. Oh, and I picked up your dog at J. Press. That new sweater looks terrific.
Oh, now, what about my passport?
I'm sorry, boss, I forgot all about it. Say, I'll be with you first thing in the morning on the boat.
I want you on Wall Street first thing in the morning. Sell those shares of Amalgamated Prescolium.
But boss, our firm's entire assets are tied up in Amalgamated.
I got a hot tip from Charlie Flogin. Says Amalgamated's gonna sink faster than the Titanic.
But you told me that Charlie Blodgett was a liar and a drunk.
Well, he is. But he's a Yale man.
What kind of rubbish, Whitney?
My usual friend. Well, good night, gentlemen.
So, any calls for me, Fred?
Harriet? Nancy? Lorraine?
What about a Hope Harcourt?
No, there was some lady who came in here asking for you.
He's wrong, Billy. It was only me.
Rena? Oh my God, Rena! Oh, we had a date.
That's okay. I'd say forget it, but you already did.
Oh, Rena, I'm sorry. My boss is going to London in the morning, and I got a thousand things to do for him.
I'm going to London in the morning, and all you had to do for me was buy me a drink.
The world will be there.
A martini, only make it with rye, and put a cherry instead of an olive.
Two Manhattans, Fred.
You know, I'm worried about you, Billy. I don't think this Wall Street job is good for you.
Hey, I'm making $35 a week.
Yeah, but look at you. Look at your coat.
What's the matter with my coat?
It's got a fried egg on the pocket, Billy.
That's an old school crest.
From where? The S-88? You're in trouble, kid. If you keep acting like a sub-shirt stockbroker, you're gonna turn into one.
Why do I put up with this, Fred?
Because you're nuts about me. In fact, I've got a great idea. Why don't you come to London with
me? Reno.
Hey, we'll do the town of Brighton. Buckingham Palace, Big Ben. The bushes high park.
Reno, be serious.
I am serious. Come with me, Billy.
Reno, guys like me are a dime a dozen. You're not even gonna miss me over there.
Why are the humans always so dumb?
I get a
on, Reno, not with you. I'm in love with a girl. God, she's fantastic. What? She's so fantastic, she won't even talk to me. That's why I can't go to London with
you. So all this time, you were just giving me the runaround, huh?
The runaround?
You had me thinking you wanted to marry me, Billy.
How could you ever think that? I always treated you with respect.
Exactly. Did you ever try to get me drunk? No. Did you ever once ask me up to your apartment to look at your etchings?
No.
We've been in a taxi dozens of times. And did you ever once grope? No. Not one lousy grope. You shouldn't have led me on like that, Billy.
Reno, I'm sorry. I never meant to lead you on.
Nothing, just a wealthy
English
man.
Wait!
pardon.
Lots of kiss, Your Highness.
Oh, marvelous. You know, I'm making a collection of expressions you Americans use.
A smooch is a kiss.
I say, darling, how about a smooch? Downstairs.
Murray Hill Flowers. Murray Hill Flowers? Where'd he get a name like that?
The Yellow Pages.
Hey!
shine. Every line of the divine. Now my song, if humans like this and humans might think that your song is bad, but I got a notion, I'll sing it the motion, and this is what I'm going to add. You're the top, you're Mahatma Gandhi, you're the top, you're Napoleon Brandy, you're the purple light of a summer night in Spain, you're the National Gallery of Babylon's salary on you're a turkey dinner, you're the time of the Derby winner. I'm a toy balloon that is being tuned to pop, but it may be I am the bottom, you're the top.
Overdid it a little at dinner.
Oh, say, me too. Say, did you try the sweetbreads? Best brains I ever had! wasn't like with him. Why, I didn't shoot him. I didn't push him overboard. I thought I was being more than fair.
You're being terribly bad, Billy. Why, we hardly even know each other.
Hardly know each other?
We met one night at a party. We danced. We had a little too much wine. We took a little spin around the park.
You call 5 hours in the back of a taxi a little spin?
It was 4 hours.
5. Remember, you fell asleep after we...
I remember.
When I took you down to that little cafe by the docks.
We had breakfast as the sun came up.
Talked about going to California and raising orange trees.
Raising kids. Really, that was just a fantasy. Things like that aren't done.
Don't come up stage, baby.
Yeah. I guess you're right. You and me. Who am I kidding?
Thank you.
love me, Hope. And you're gonna marry me.
Come in, my sweet. My dear, be back in the morning. When you got a hangover.
Are you okay?
Say, that's funny. I seem to be wearing someone else's hat. You think you could read those initials in there?
Oh.
Well, where the hell did my glasses go?
Are you sure you had them on when you barged in here?
Well, this is my stateroom.
Then what am I doing in here? I've never been so insulted in all my life. Say, buddy, why don't you put on your other glasses?
Well, I don't have another pair.
Good. That's what I wanted to know.
Correct me if I'm wrong, Doc, but I don't think you're really a minister. Ken, I'm gonna level with you.
I'm not a minister. I'm Moonface Martin, the famous gangster.
Yeah, public enemy number 13. Oh,
hey, you're not gonna tuck me in, are you?
Relax, Doc. We're pals.
Hey, where you going?
I got a wedding to bust up.
You can't go out there, kid. The captain thinks you're Snake Eyes Johnson.
You're right. What I need is a disguise.
Yeah, like a gorilla suit or a set of armor
or a sailor suit.
Get
remember, he's a master of disguise.
This is ridiculous. His pants are 6 inches too short.
I don't think I'm a picnic guy for the length of his pants.
But don't shoot him!
Can you use your own gun?
Of course.
Ceiling.
Hey, wait a minute.
Wire. Billy Crocker, Whitney Building, New York.
put up my money. You put up your money. I roll a number. If I roll the same number before I roll a 7, I win. If not, you win.
Never.
no sense to me.
Here, come in. I said you yanked so fast. Just put it on the bed, will you? I did want it before I started to dress.
Is Mr. Bell still there?
I hope it's good and hot.
I haven't had any complaints yet.
Don't mind.
I'm sorry, I thought it was the matter with my teeth.
What were you going to do if it was cold? Cut off its head?
Oh, you mean Excalibur? Old family heirloom. Well, the Harcourt wanted it wet for the wedding. You know, it's odd. The old bees is just taking with things English. The minor things American.
Well, certainly glad you feel that way. Because this American definitely feels gaga about you.
Gaga. I'm not sure I follow.
Does this make it any clearer?
Oh, my! Marvelous! I just love it. To feel gaga about a person is to rub their neck.
I don't think you understand. I mean you do things to me.
Do.
I mean you send me. Set up.
I admire you for it.
I admire you deeply.
What's the expression I'm looking for?
Oh, yes. I've got hot pants for you.
You keep away or I'll shoot. Swimmers.
brother's keeper.
Me, this is most upsetting.
Oh, don't worry. We're not allowed to handle him.
We've been through this a million times.
You mean this has happened before?
Be merrysome. Be merrysome. Be merrysome. Be merrysome.
He murders their mothers.
But he seems so normal.
Aha! She doesn't know the signs.
Oh, the telltale sign.
And the fatal signs.
Oh, what signs? Oh, what signs?
Oh, well, there's a certain, phrase he likes to use.
Just before he snaps.
Have you ever heard him say,
what?
Oh, that's it!
Oh, I'm being tickling.
I've been looking for you everywhere, Mom.
That's a gift.
I
just can't believe he has a pal.
What do you think?
Oh.
Come on.
just skip the darn thing and sing the refrain.
Alarms, we've got it.
What's that?
The man we've just arrested is Snake Eyes Johnson.
one more.
Thank you.
tonight there's going to be some fun.
You wonder if it's all worth it. Then something like this happens.
Snakey.
Even though
Happy birthday, pray all day in the calm inside, so long, Gabrielle.
How did I show it? I hounded her. I embarrassed her. And I made her cry. I'm sorry, Hope. I never meant to hurt you. I'll never bother you again.
What is this? He doesn't sound like Snake Eyes Johnson.
That's because I'm not. I'm not a gangster. I'm a broken down broker.
Thank you.
inching faster and faster. Then be like the bluebird and sing tweet, tweet. Cha-la, la, 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 la. When you know you're heading over to you, don't allow your face to look pale, but be like the bluebird and sing tweet, tweet. Cha-la, la, 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 la. Be like the bluebird who never is blue, but he knows what his own thing was singing at you. And though by a bird he's in the boughs, told that his efforts are perfectly lousy. He sings on and on till his troubles are through. Tweet, tweet. Cha la 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 la.
Oh, right?
By Lord Evelyn Oakley.
Yes.
The lonely figure walks the deck. The moonlight glancing off his... Beano. Tis not the ship. Tis he, the wreck. His lonely heart dashed on a girl named Dibble Sweeney. I say you startled me.
I'm sorry. I couldn't sleep.
Nor I.
You know, the Lord works in mysterious ways, Evie. But this time, he's got even me stymied. My two best friends are in the slam. And tomorrow morning, you know all about that. Oh, well, here's to the happy groom. Make that here's to the groom?
Miss Sweeney, you see before you a man staggered by a revelation. Hit me like a stone hammer going in your circles. Woman I'm destined to marry is not one and the same with the woman I love.
You mean you're not loving Hope? That's great! I mean, geez, I'm glad you found out. Just in time and everything.
Ah, there's the rub. You know the Oakley family motto. Nostrum, Fuglium, Centaurum.
What's that mean?
No one really knows. But we're not supposed to go around breaking off engagements. Oh well.
You know, there's just one thing I can't figure. That business in the rice paddy? Plum Blossom? How does that fit in with Nostrum Fuglium? Whatever.
This is most embarrassing. I explain.
It's your motto.
I've never told this to anyone before, Miss Queen. It's the Oakley family secret. There's something dark and savage in our blood, and mine especially. Long, long ago, so long ago, I hardly know when, my great-great-grandfather, stepped out with a gypsy. Of course you will say she was a little bit gypsy. But gypsy, no, no, of their love there wasn't a doubt. So I can't wait to get the stage all set so I can let the gypsy. Hiding away, there's a little bit of gypsy in me, just hanging around, waiting its day. There's a little bit of gypsy in me that's never been found. Magical night.
Thank you.
kid. You ain't got no philosophy. There's an old Australian horse.
Would you knock out? Now what time is it?
1:30.
Half past what?
I don't know, I lost a little hair.
Moon! The wedding starts at 9:00. We've got to try and find a way out of here.
Hey, you bum!
Rio!
I've got fabulous news, boys. The best thing that can happen to a gal just happened to me.
You got parole.
No, she's in love.
And what's more, Evelyn's in love with me.
That's great. Matter of fact, that's perfect.
Yeah. You marry Hope. Reno marries Evelyn. That only leaves one problem.
What's that?
How shall I put it?
Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Reno, you want to try and help us find a way out of here?
If only we were Chinese.
Chinese?
Well, they can knock it out. Say, old buddy, how about a nice game of poker, huh?
Sure. We can't play cards. Presents are all money.
Well, that's okay. We can play strip poker. I lose, I take off all my clothes. You lose and...
What's up, what's up? Excuse me, but your shoe's untied.
Your deal.
All right, Billy, you're hot. What do you bet?
I bet my coat.
Do you stay coat?
I stay coat.
Do you stay coat?
I stay coat.
I stay coat. We all stay coat. All right, you're hot. What do you bet?
I bet pants.
Do you call pants?
I call pants.
Do you call pants?
I call pants.
Calling all pants. Calling all pants. Calling all pants.
Thank you.
Wall Street. I stowed away on the ship to be with Hope. So I never sold those shares.
Well, this means that I'm ruined! Ruined! Oh, no! All right.
Sorry, boss.
Well, that's okay, Crocker. At least I still have someone to comfort me.
Oh, well. Mr. Whitney, an urgent cable from New York. Amalgamated just went through the roof. You're a zillionaire.
Eli!
Oh,
how'd you do it, boss?
Brains, guts, and the finest education. Bulldog, bulldog, bow, wow, wow. Eli Dale!
Speaking of dogs, does anyone know who this belongs to?
Chicken! Wherever did you find him?
In the swimming pool. What was he doing in the swimming pool?
Ceremonies to perform.
Yeah, come on, Cap. I've been waiting all my life to be a lady.
Yeah, and...